Now, Kawasaki is a name known all around the world, and of course in India as well. And at the 2018 EICMA, they've unveiled the Z400 motorcycle. Now, the interesting thing about this motorcycle is that it is a street-naked version of the Ninja 400 we already have in India. We get our hands on it, and here's our first look.
From a global standpoint, the Kawasaki Z400 replaces the Z300 model, which was seen as a rival to the KTM 390 Duke and the Yamaha MT-03, to name a few. In comparison to the Ninja 400, the new Z400 misses out on the fairing, clip-on handlebars, and the aggressive riding position. However, the engine remains the same as the Ninja 400. It is a 399 parallel twin engine which produces 44 bhp, which is 6 bhp increase over the Z300. The torque remains the same as before at 38 Nm. The engine is paired to a 6-speed gearbox which comes with a sleeper clutch. The Z400's design is inspired from that of the larger Z models. The design, like most Kawasaki bikes, remain aggressive but likable at the same time. The Z400's design is a bit flowy in nature. The twin LED headlamps have been carried over from before and sit a little more upright too. The tail section along with the muscular tank are similar to that of the Ninja 400. When it comes to the weight, the Z400 has a curve weight of 167 kgs, which is a 1 kg lighter than the Z300.